Cut to now, and she is a badass professional artist singing.